you never forget to ride a bike. There's scientific truth to the saying that you never forget how to ride a bike. Most of us learn how to ride a bike during our childhood. But as we grow older, many of us stop riding and put those once loved bikes in the garage. Years later, when we take out our old friend from the garage and hop on the bike again, perhaps at the age of 90, not having ridden for decades, it's as if we never stopped biking. When you're riding a bike, unless you are just learning, it seems to come naturally. You barely need to think about it. This is surprising because our memories let us down in so many other instances, such as remembering the name of a place or a person we once knew, phone numbers, birthdays, or even where we put our car keys. So how is it that we can ride a bike when we haven't done so in years? Riding a bike isn't a simple task. You have to maintain balance while coordinating various motor skills. And have to try not to crash into anything.
Ouch!
So how is it that you never forget such a complex task? The reason you never forget how to ride a bike is because of how the information is stored in your brain. Long-term memory is divided into two types, declarative and procedural. How to ride a bike is information that is stored in your procedural memory. In simple terms, procedural memory is remembering how to do things. It is where you store memories about tasks that involve cognition and motor skills. It is a part of your long-term memory that stores how to do certain physical tasks. Technically, you don't forget procedural memory the way you might forget a name or a piece of information if you are a forgetful person. This applies to a lot of other skills like playing an instrument or driving. Likewise, once you have learned how to ride a bike and have gotten enough experience, it becomes something that you can do without having to think about it very much. On the other hand, recollections of experiences and factual knowledge are part of declarative memory, which is easy to forget. Even with traumatic brain injury, the procedural memory system is hardly ever compromised. That's because the basal ganglia structures responsible for processing procedural memory are relatively protected in the brain's center below the cerebral cortex. However, it's not clear beyond brain damage why procedural memory contents are not as easily forgotten as declarative ones are. Even with age, you might forget where you live or what year it is, or name of your third cousin, but you will still remember how to ride a bike or even skiing. This is because old age problems like amnesia or dementia does not affect procedural memory, but affects declarative memory, the type of memory that stores information like dates and name. So even in extreme case of memory loss like amnesia or dementia, you still wouldn't forget how to ride a bike. So next time you watch the film Inside Out, you know how our memories work and how complex it can be. Thanks for watching, and please do subscribe if you want to watch more of these kinds of videos.